Hello, let's take a look at the next quiz. Move 4 matchsticks such that the tower will be upside down. You can now pause the video and try to find a solution. Let's see the solution. First, you must change the base of the tower. The new base will be in the third row. After that, move the second row and place the top of the tower. Now, let's do the same exercise, but move 3 matchsticks such that the tower will be upside down. You can now pause the video and try to find a solution. Let's see the solution. Now the base will be in the second row. And place the top of the tower. That's all. Thanks for watching.